Welcome to Padholikho.com. What are the career prospects after MBA in IT? We'll discuss today. The shift towards e-commerce and increase in the online setups nowadays and generating more profits for the company. This in turn has made MBA in IT a field so lucrative that the number of candidates applying for this course has increased by almost 50%. One services, more and more companies are looking to recruit the candidates who can handle business and integrate technical skills into it. With the MBA IT specialization, the gap between the executive leadership and technical performance can be bridged easily. Similar to other sectors of specialization, MBA in IT also promises the aspiring candidates a career that has challenges and targets, but there also exists fun and experimental approach that can make things interesting throughout. IT managers have huge opportunities to work in big company or directly in technology firms. Indian IT gains like TCS, Infosys, Wipro, Tech Mahindra, HCL, etc. hire MBA IT from top Indian B schools for their business development roles and offer a very attractive salary. MBA IT graduates are given a variety of job roles like project manager, business development manager, executive marketing manager, corporate strategy manager, analytics manager, IT director, and CTO, etc. CTOs are responsible for the technological development of their company. They identify risks and opportunities for the business. Companies working in the fields such as artificial intelligence, Internet of Things, machine learning, and cybersecurity, etc., have these kind of positions. People who can oversee the entire IT department and directly manage their senior managers within the IT division in the company are more suitable for this position. The average salary of a CTO is 25 lakhs per annum, Indian rupees. CIO, Chief Information Officer, is the company executive responsible for the management, implementation, and usability of information and computer technologies that support enterprise goals. The number of CIOs has increased greatly with the expanded use of IT and computer technology in business. People who have graduated in business administration and IT are suitable for this job. Average salary is 20 lakhs per annum, Indian rupees. Generally, project manager salary is about 18 lakhs and program manager salary about 19 lakhs. And these figures vary from time to time. IT director's job includes overseeing the infrastructure of technical operations, tracking the technology itself as well as the IT team in order to achieve goals, meet quotas, eliminate security risks, etc. And salary varies from 34 lakhs onwards. The average salary of a manager in an IT company can go up to 12 lakhs per annum. Entry-level IT manager's salary is about 5 lakhs, which is actually more than the starting salary offered to any other MBA specializations. The salary hike in this industry is about 6% per year minimum or above, and opportunities in the industry is expected to grow at the same rate as industry will continue growing at the rate of about 15% per annum. Top recruiters for MBA in IT students. Okay. An MBA IT graduate can find jobs in the areas like IT governance, IT service management, and can also find career options in defense, space agencies, and also in the automobile sector. Other eligibility criteria for the people who wants to take MBA IT. People should demonstrate their proficiency in calculus and statistics. Some programs of MBA IT require computer science, library science, and industrial engineering, etc. Why should you choose to do an MBA in IT? IT sector in India has been witnessing over 20% growth in the last decade and exporting software valuing over $120 billion in the year 2015 and $131.3 billion in the financial year 2017 and 18. You can see this graph to have an idea. The IT industry has generated employment opportunities for over 20 million Indians directly and indirectly. If a person wants to be part of a growing industry and allows challenges, MBA in IT is the right option. It will allow students to combine their business expertise with a passion for technology, resulting in high growth career in information management or the IT industry. This program expands the IT in all facets of business like outsourcing, e-com, information technology, and information technology enabled services. Job profiles after MBA in IT. People can take up roles like pre-sales, business analyst roles, functional technical IT consultants, project manager, and different other roles. Scope of MBA in IT. MBA in IT has a lot of scope, and by acquiring the right skills, you can go places. There should be a unique mixture of managerial skills and the technical abilities that leads to the competitive advantage in this domain. The combination gets lethal as you go to combine your analytical, financial, and accounting skills with that of the latest technological advancements. There is so much to explore in leadership skills and management skills. Specialist in computer information, manager of information systems, management MIS manager, VP IT, chief technology officer, specialist in software delivery, financial management. These are different roles you can play once you jump into this industry. And due to the increasing popularity of the course, there are several universities that have invested in the course so that to provide quality education and prepare future IT managers. Some of the popular Indian universities providing the course include IIM Bangalore, IIM Ahmedabad, DMS Delhi, IIT Delhi, XLRI, MDI Gurgaon. Thank you. I hope this video helps you and given some information. And for more information, you can come to padoliko.com. All the best. Thank you.